Hi guys, today I'm going to talk about the top 5 interstellar radio messages we have sent out there to find extraterrestrial intelligence. The countdown will go from the message that will arrive later to the message that will arrive sooner. I would really appreciate if you could please subscribe and, most importantly, activate the notifications. Alright, so now let's start. The teenage message was a transmission sent to several stars, the closest one being 47 Ursae Majoris. The radio message was sent by the Yepatoria radio telescope and included a sounding, theremin music, images and text. 47 Ursae Majoris, which is a solar analog, has 1.4 billion years more than the Sun and a metallicity 10% higher. At least 3 exoplanets orbit the star, and one of them, 47 Ursae Majoris b, could have potentially habitable moons. The message will arrive to 47 Ursae Majoris in 2047, and any response from a possible extraterrestrial civilization would arrive to Earth as of 2093. Cosmic Call was a radio message sent to several stars, the closest one being LIS-49. The transmission, which was also sent by the Yepatoria radio telescope, included scientific as well as personal messages such as text, photographs, audio and videos. LIS-49 is a red dwarf star that has a metallicity 5% higher than the Sun. The message will arrive in 2036 and any response would arrive to Earth as of 2069. Lone Signal was a radio message sent from the Jamesport Earth Station to the red dwarf star LIS-526. This star has a metallicity 50% lower than the Sun. The message will arrive in 2031 and any response would arrive to Earth as of 2049. A message from Earth was a radio message sent to the exoplanet LIS-581c, which was considered potentially habitable. The transmission was sent by the Yepatoria radio telescope and included text, photographs and drawings. Despite LIS-581c is unlikely to be potentially habitable, the unconfirmed exoplanet LIS-581g would actually be. The message will arrive in 2029 and any response would arrive to Earth as of 2049. Sonar Calling 273b was a project run by the organization METI, whereby they sent a radio message with music and a scientific tutorial to the potentially habitable exoplanet LIS-273b. The transmission was sent with a radio telescope belonging to the European Incoherent Scattered Scientific Association. LIS-273b has an Earth similarity index of 86% and an average temperature of 12 degrees more than the Earth, if the conditions were the same. The message will arrive in 2029 and any response would arrive to Earth as of 2041. Should we continue sending radio signals to space? Well, from my point of view, we shouldn't. Despite any possible extraterrestrial civilization is unlikely to be hostile, a part of it might actually be. Alright, and that's all for today. Thank you very much for watching. Feel free to leave any comment, suggestion or question below. Please like, subscribe, activate the notifications and share this video if you want. Bye bye.